Good morning, my name is Luca Cubato. It's a great pleasure to be a guest speaker at this great event in Japan, Dental Square Japan. I come from Padova. It's a small city in the northeast of Italy, very close to Venice, where actually we have one of the oldest university in Italy, actually one of the oldest in the world. I graduated from University of Padova and I moved back in 2006 to Boston, where I attended Tufts University for 3 years, where I had the opportunity and the pleasure to work with my good friend Dr. Pepe Tsukiyama. Today I mainly work in my private practice and I teach at Harvard University, where I am a clinical instructor in the Department of Oral Medicine, Infection and Immunity. And in 2015 I founded with my good friend Gianluca Paniz, Dr. Paniz, who is he will be a speaker at this great event in Japan. We founded this Center for Research and Education in Dentistry, the field of dentistry. What are we going to talk in Japan is mainly about aesthetics, and we are going to talk about the key factors for aesthetic on implant restoration. So we will cover the main aspect with me, we will cover the main surgical aspect in order to achieve a good stable aesthetic result with our implant supported restoration. We know that the reconstruct of the ideal smile, it has a lot of points that we should discuss about, but mainly we are going to discuss in what we call the soft tissue interface, in order to have a natural appearance of our implant supported restoration that will look exactly like our natural dentition. So I wait for you in this great main event in Fukuoka, Japan, Dental Square Japan, with the other great speakers. I want to thank you, the entire board of Dental Square Japan, in particular Dr. Tsukiyama, to invite me. It's really a great pleasure to be in Japan. Thank you very much. Bye.